Goodbye.
Sensors reset. Sensor alert.
Detected.
Scanning.
detected.
Clear. This is Basilisk. Orbital intercept M13 tells us there is elevated activity on all Transstar security channels. We think you've been compromised. We need you to destroy all evidence of... your operations. I'll contact you soon with further instructions. Basilisk out.
Proximity alert. Analyzing. Sensor report.
You've never seen this?
No. First time. Am I that obvious?
Don't worry. We're safe up here. The volunteer will come in first. Right over there. Followed by the Typhon. Which this week is, Typhon Anthrophantasmus.
Is there any risk of an outbreak?
Nah. The Typhon gates keep everything locked down.
But what about the Voltaic kind? Wouldn't an EMP disrupt the...
Oh, we don't let those into the crater. That would be a disaster.
It's just a little surreal, you know? Being here on the moon, under a dome, aliens, people with psychic abilities.
Yep. It's like it's not even...
That is literally what I just said.
I know. I'm just messing with you. Ready?
Proximity alert. Analyzing. Command. Materials found. Materials lost. Materials found. Sensor report. Positive. Sensor report. Negative. Operating restrictions. List. File missing. Materials found. Material impurities detected. Recycler core malfunction.
Fire hazards detected.
Thank you.
Warning, due to event.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
In dust-borne conditions, please secure a breathing apparatus and remain indoors until the.
Typhon material detected.
Good afternoon, Pythias. Just a reminder that extra supplies are kept in the storage room near the refinery.
Clear. This is Basilisk. Orbital intercept M13 tells us there is elevated activity on all trans-star security channels. We think you've been compromised. We need you to destroy all evidence of your operations. I'll contact you soon with further instructions. Basilisk out.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions. You
Warning, flooding and electrical damage detected.
Typhon material detected.
You want to see me?
Yes. Officer Bhatia, come in. You have a son in the AIL, is that right?
Yes, sir. That's right.
You must be proud of him.
I am.
Maybe we can find a place for him on the Transstar security team one day,
I'm sure he'd be on me. Was there something you needed?
Straight to it. I like that about you, Vijay. Here. What would you make of this?
It's a surveillance device. It's one of ours. Did you get the security?
No. I found it here, in my room.
Sir, I have never given an order to...
No, Vijay. I don't suspect you. I wouldn't have called you in if I did. But maybe another member of your team, perhaps acting on someone else's orders.
I trust my people. I can't imagine any of them doing this.
That's the problem, isn't it?
Sir?
We imagine too little. Picture what it would take for one of your men to betray you. How they would do it. Why? Imagine if you failed to detect them. Then imagine my disappointment.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Mr. Yu. You have my word.
I'm sure you will. That's all, Officer Bhatia. You can leave that here with me.
All right, Claire. We've learned that Director Yu is planning to duplicate her personality onto an operator using Transstar's emulation tech. OC is fairly certain she'll launch the operator as an emergency measure afterwards. We need you to hide your command key on that operator. Your key has a few programs that will hijack the emulation process and make the experience terminal. It'll look like an accident, And then, when the operator launches, we'll scoop it up. We're still working on an exit strategy for you. I'm sorry. Everyone is scrambling up here. We've lost contact with our assets on Talas 1. I'm sure things aren't much better on the moon. Good luck.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Attention everyone, we have a special announcement from our head of security.
This is not a good idea, head of security. Just wanted to take a second to call out this month's security commendation. The commendation goes to Officer Casey Fletcher for outstanding service. Be sure to congratulate Officer Fletcher and bye her again.
Claire, I'm very sorry. OC is... they're saying they can't dedicate any assets for a dust-off, and I... there's just nothing I can do. I'm sorry. You're on your own. Basilisk out.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Gas storm conditions. Please secure a breathing. And remain indoors until the issue is resolved.
Gate reactivation in. inside.